Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on a foot squad battles encounter.
Derek, this could be a goal here.
A lovely attempt. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And what about the finish? That requires so much technical ability to get that right. What a goal that is.
So Piemonte Calcio get the game restarted. How will they react to this setback? It's a good-looking ball in behind. He might profit from here, you know. Is it going to be? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. But in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
So 2-0 now. He continues his run, but quick thinking defensively. Mbappe. Verratti. And can they create something? And the keeper's in trouble. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal.
Well, it's been all Vipers so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment meted out. Well, they have the ball once more. Nkunku. Nkunku has it. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Giving the ball away. And fed forwards. But I must say, it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Verratti ready to pounce. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And dispossessed. Crossing possibilities. He's got to have a go here. Decent effort there.
Well, he has such good technique. He really did hit that well. He certainly came close there.
Mbappe. Mbappe tries to lift it. Well, a lovely chip, and it had a chance.
Well, it's a really good effort, but he just can't get it underneath the crossbar.
A really intelligent intense pressure applied. And through for the goal kick. He hit it with power. Nicely timed tackle. He's in with a chance. Still could put it away.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Good use of advantage by the referee. The ball lost here. And he's in. Oh, it was there for him to take the chance. Azazi. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Almost at half time.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
Surely! And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Nkunku, coming in Mbappe, there's still danger here, just cleared away in the nick of time. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. This time, however, it will be a free kick. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. And that was a very fine read. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Well, they have the ball once more. And cuts inside. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And he clears the danger. Galassi. Can't keep that effort on target, and a goal kick it'll be. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the second half underway. It was a below par effort from Piemonte in the first 45, and it's an uphill climb for them, you've got to say. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's
not out of the woods yet. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it? Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Verratti. Now in possession, Savanier. Now just the tackle that was needed. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Keeper getting the touch. Oh, great block. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Good-looking ball. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Chance to finish. And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was. Good defending. No space for them here. Chance to play it in. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Has eyes for goal! Tremendous block. It might be on for them. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Could be threatening. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Diaza. Here's Mbappe. Oh, good looking run. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Played over. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Breaking at pace. Possession lost. Promising looking ball. And he might profit here. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, you have to categorise that as a missed opportunity.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Wants to attack from the wide areas, and it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Flings himself at the ball. And over comes the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Shaw. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Determined defending.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. And the referee has shown him a second yellow card. That will be it for him.
Well, his manager will be absolutely furious. He had to be more careful there.
Well, the danger is still there. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And he might be through here. It has to be, surely. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Good-looking sequence. Oh, big chance! Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, that goes down as a miscue. No two ways about it.
Well, he just had to make a decent connection there, and it's a goal. No wonder he's annoyed with himself.
Will Hughes. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Options in the centre. He's got to get it away under pressure. And that comes the keeper to tremendous effect. And providing width. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Great opportunity. It's still alive. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. Was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And there it is, the final whistle.